those burning eyes, tangled up in morning white. Do you ever really know? Can you ever really know?
What do I love about Elise? Probably the fact that she's such a lover. It doesn't matter if it's a spider in the house, or Tucker, or the chickens, or the neighbor's little daughter or son or whatever. She's just an absolute lover.
Do you ever really know? Can you ever really know?
I love how he never hesitates to do the right thing. When somebody drops something, like, he's the first to just grab it, or just never, ever hesitates to do the right thing.
Inside, when you're gone. Again, I can't read your mind, though I'm trying all the time. Oh, there's something I don't know, I can see it in your eyes. Oh, as the night ascends, all will slow again. Oh, I'm left in awe of the woman I adore.
Marry her because we balance each other very well. We need each other. Making decisions and big things that we do, we need like my outlook, and we definitely need her outlook. And we're just, although we're very opposite, we set the same goals and we want the same things. So I think we're just perfect for each other.
Woman. Such a sight burn itself into my mind. Do you ever really know? Can you ever really know? Say the sun doesn't shine for you. I hope you learn that that's not true.
I'm excited to have someone to do life with. Somebody that I trust, that would be there for me and that I can be there for.
Just as long again. I can't read your mind, though I'm trying all the time. There's something I don't know, I can see it in your eyes. As the night ascends, all will slow again. Your mind, no,